Vă mulțumim că ați răspuns invitației noastre de a fi astăzi de acest eveniment. Mă numesc Rodica Olinic și sunt consilier de relații publice al Camerei de Comerț și în această calitate am avut ocazia, împreună cu un grup de jurnaliști Michel, să fim alături de acest eveniment pe care îl promovăm și lansăm astăzi China Smart Expo.
După cum ați înțeles, și anul trecut a fost organizat acest eveniment, au fost prezenți reprezentanți mass media, atât și reprezentanți ai 20 de firme timișene care au fost interesați de a face afaceri cu mediul chinez. Da, credem că da, și anul acesta vor fi, presupun că mai mulți interesați, datorită și acestui seminar pe care l-am organizat acum. Am avut destul de multe cereri, întrebări, după cum ați văzut și prezenți în sală interesați. Da, considerăm că da. Prima promovare a fost acest seminar, după care, bineînțeles, vor fi diseminate în rândul membrilor și nemembrilor prin mail-uri, prin toate domeniile, nu aș ști să vă spun exact, nu avem încă răspunsuri de la ei exact ce și cum, dar sunt prezente toate domeniile, din toate secțiunile. Încă este devreme, pentru că nu a fost lansat încă misiunea economică. Urmează să fie lansată, urmează să vedem exact cum formări și toate cele.
Well, actually we've been hosting the China Smart Expo for 8 times throughout 8 years, so this is going to be our 9th year. We would like to share the experience, and from this year on we will be offering not just import possibilities from China, but also the so-called China Culture Expo and the so-called China Import Fair. These two aspects cover educational, tourism, sports and copyright issues. And we would also like to help the CEE, that is Central and Eastern European countries, companies, to find the best business partners for export possibilities to China. Well, we are proud to say that we are not just concentrating on the 3 days expo, but we would also like to, you know, help businesses find the business partners for the long run. So we are sitting in our Budapest office with Chinese companies, colleagues also to help us, and we are trying to help bring these business partners together in the long run. So even during our last China Smart Expo, we had distributorship agreements signed at our China Smart Expo. And in fact, I have also been following up quite a number of business deals. And I must say, for example, we have a business partner who is now bringing, I think, the 8th container of office chairs from China. So we have found reliable partners for the companies from our region. And we are surely very open to having companies from Romania also finding their Chinese suppliers through us. I would also like to mention that China is really a very far away land, and we would say that working and making imports from overseas is quite a task, and we are ready to help any of these companies who might not be having the experience with overseas markets and overseas companies to help overcome the first language barriers and help explain import processes. So we are at the disposal of any company that is interested. I would like to go into detail with any company that would need our help and experience. I think that it's this year, we do know that the Chinese surplus of goods is so vast that now they are working very hard to also find the import possibilities from the CEE region. So this year we would like to concentrate on import facilitating the business possibilities to have agricultural and food industry processed products exported to China. Besides these, we can also try and concentrate on the FMCG products, so fast-moving consumer goods. So I think this is very relevant to the agricultural aspect, also very much in favor in Romania. So we are ready to share this experience. And also, I would like to add that we are also going to hold a conference on this very particular subject. So we're going to invite a very professional company, which is also headquartered in Budapest. And this company can help share the information on how to do the import processes in China, and also how to do the export processes, of course, in this aspect from the Hungarian export processes, but I'm sure you have something quite similar. So we are doing to help the agricultural products. Yes, we had quite a number of visitors even last year. The year before, not so many. So we hope to have even more this year. I think last year it was about four dozens of companies interested. So I'm sure the Chamber of Commerce in Timișoara can help us follow up the new business possibilities that might crop up this year.